Hello friends, and in this video I'll be helping you with the prime factors of the number 875. So let's start. So first of all, we need to write the number like this. The next thing we need to know about is what are prime number. So prime numbers are numbers that are resolved by 1 and the number itself, like 2, 3, 5, 7 and so on. Alright, so we'll check with the lowest prime number we have, that is 2. Is the number 875 resolved by 2? It is not, because number is odd. So we'll check with the next lowest prime number, that is 3. 3 2s are 6, 2 7, 3 9s are 27, 3 1s are 3, 2 left. It is not resolved by 3 also. Let's check with 5. The last 8 is 5. So it is resolved by 5. So divide it and we'll be having 5 1s are 5, 3 7, 5 7s are 35, 5 5s are 25. We'll be having 175. Is it again resolved by 5? Yes, it is, because last digit is 5. So divide it and we'll be having 3, 5. 35 is again resolved by 5 and we'll be having 7. 7 is not resolved by 5, and on that 7 is also a prime number. So it is only resolved by itself, that is 7. And once we do so, we'll be getting 1. Once we get 1, we need to stop and do a last thing. That is, prime factor of 875 is equals to multiply whatever we have on the left hand side, that is 5 cross 5 cross 5 cross 7. That will be the answer. So this is all about prime factors of 875. So if you found the video helpful, please hit the like button, do consider subscribing, and thanks for watching.